All right, hey guys, welcome to Us Living with EE and Carrie.
Hello.
I'm sure you obviously know our situation now. We have to leave in butts. We are finishing on a high note. So where are we at right now, Carrie?
We are at a beautiful restaurant. It's called The Pavilion, and it's right on the ocean. Unfortunately, we are taking this after the sunset, but it was so beautiful. It was amazing. And we had some pizza, which is really tasty. And now we're gonna get to some desserts.
But it was an incredible view. We were overlooking the ocean, the surfers. We could see surfers paradise right from where we're at.
Yeah, it was so beautiful.
Definitely bucket list. Check off.
Whoop. Yeah.
All right, yeah. Let the adventures begin until we leave.
Okay.
All right. That's it for now. See you later. Here's a macadamia nut in its shell. I was told if you smash it against your head really hard, it'll break.
Yeah, ready.
Smashed it. Too much?
Where's the beacon?
Oh, I see it.
That's not bad.
It's in there. Okay, right. We're at the farm. There's sunflowers. It's a beautiful day. Yeah, it's been great. We did some nuts. Like, we smashed them and ate them. Yeah, and there's fresh produce. We had some danishes that were so delicious. And yeah, God's beauty and his blessings are just so abundant here. Everything is just so full of life. And yeah, it's beautiful. We'll show you around. Nothing really much to see here, but sunflowers are back over there. Yeah. Climbing up the stairs at Byron Bay to go to the lighthouse. PE struggling a little bit. A lot of stairs, but no. Already there's such a beautiful view. Literally so many butterflies. It's amazing. I don't know if you guys can see this, but literally butterflies all around. The water is coming up. Amazing. Look at that. Oh my goodness. We haven't even gotten to the top yet, so woo!
Okay guys, so on our way, I looked over and guess what I saw? We're like almost at the top of the lighthouse. Right here at the lighthouse. But guess what I saw? Dolphins! I don't know if you guys can see this, probably not. But there's some dolphins right there. It's literally amazing. It's a whole family. Oh my goodness, and just look at this view.
Hey y'all, so we made it to the top. It's literally such a beautiful view. There's the lighthouse in the background, super pretty. And then behind me is this view. It's literally so beautiful. EE is taking it in. It's pretty amazing.
Don't wanna go.
Yeah. Oh my goodness. So pretty.
All right, hey guys, as you can see, Carrie and I are not together side by side in person in Australia. We are separated. We're back home in the US. I'm here at my home in New Hampshire, and Carrie is in Michigan. We unfortunately got sent home early, as you very well know.
So we had to get sent home early. The international flights were closing down, borders were closing, so we just thought it was best to leave home, which we said earlier and before video. But things changed really crazily in a short amount of time, so we ended up going home even earlier than what we had thought.
Yeah, it was quite a stressful week because I had 4 flight cancellations, you had some, Carrie. It was just a miracle we got home on time. because there were so many cancellations. But yes, it was, we were cut short, unfortunately, but we are just glad to be home during this time of craziness in the world.
Yeah, but we had a really good last few days. We kind of fit in everything we could for the last full day that I was in Australia. I went home a day earlier than Ethan. And then last morning, went to a bakery. I put my toes in the ocean one last time. So it was really good still. And I think we're just both very grateful for the time that we did have in Australia and that we're now home with our families.
Yep, absolutely. Blessing. It was a bit weird seeing Carrie leave and I was still there. It was like, no. But yeah, we did have a great last weekend together. We went to the Byron Bay farm, which you guys saw on the beach. We went four-wheel driving. That was really awesome. And then we finished off our last morning together Sunday with the cafe and the last morning in the water. So anyway, it was a short time in Australia, but unexpectedly cut short. But it was well worth it.
It was still a good time. Yeah.
Made some awesome friends, lifelong friends, and we'll definitely be back for sure.
Oh yeah, we'll be back for sure. So keep updated or stay tuned.
So stay tuned because we may go back. Who knows when that's going to be. It may be a couple years, maybe 10 years. Hopefully not. That would be sad. Anyway, well, thanks for staying along this journey with us and watching our videos and keeping up to date with our time in Australia. We had an awesome time. We hope you enjoyed some of the videos we made and some of our experiences and travel adventures we had together. So yes, thanks for coming along the ride with us.
That's all we have. So Aussie Adventures with E and Carrie are signing out.
We'll see ya.